This is Old Town, a cute, quaint shopping district where they have muscle car parades with cars from a century ago, which I'll show you in a minute. You can spend the whole day window shopping and drinking beers, and a beer is like $2 and you can drink it anywhere. There's a haunted house, arcade, restaurants, crystal shops, magic shops, old-timey photo places, candy shops, bars, and much more. Along the back of the shops, classic muscle cars are parked with their hoods open. This muscle car show has been going on for 30 years every Saturday and Sunday night. Also, they have bands performing on a stage. Now let's see some classic cars.
We'll be right back. we might as well rock and roll.
50-foot walk away is FunSpot, a mini amusement park, which has rides and go-karts. Recommend a visit if you're ever in Orlando. Please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time.